Hey. Nowadays I'm too cool for a girlfriend.
So, ayan guys. Lalaro tayo ng NBA 2K20. Yan. Mga ka-Titan. Okay. Kita nyo naman. Ayan nga. Mga ka-Titan. Opa, ka-Titan dyan. Sino ang wala pang ano dyan? Wala pang NBA 2K20 dyan. Sabihin mo lang sa akin at ibibigay ko din sa inyo. Diba? So, ayan na, maglalaro na tayo mga katropa, ka-Titan dyan. Ito na. So, wala pa. Ayan pa, ayan. Ayan. Okay. CJ Perez, kung kilala nyo. CJ Perez ang aking player mo. Pero pakatayitan dyan. Matagal-tagal din ito mga katropa ka-Titan. Ayan, di ba? Kita nyo naman. Ayan, oh. CJ Perez. Slashers. So, kalaban ko lang taho. So, ayan na nga mga katropa. Lalaro na tayo.
So Atlanta will get the first possession. Now Parker is blocked.
Get off.
The kick out to Young. Pass to Bogey. Six on the shot clock. Parker right side.
Tinggal kembalian lagi na player yang terbukan. Katropa ka-Titan.
Pass to Young. Oh, here's Parker. Puts it up from 12, and he knocks down the jumper.
Offensively, he can be the engine that drives
him. Okay, I'm going to do up the car too. Kailangan dito. Mag-ano na ito. Mag-
Here's Pop. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game.
Correct. La.
A three-pointer, no good.
Naman.
On outside.
Hindi kasi pag ang Sergio Torres natin na katropa ka pa ito.
Four on the clock.
Naman. Yeah. Oh, here we go again. Torres.
And here in the first, yes. Closing in on 2 minutes play. Perez. There's the bucket. Good.
Pero sila ang kabakap-kakap yan.
Chipped away.
Kapag ako ito. Galing pa yung skill yan ng kapag-kakap ito. Alam mo yung Torres, si Torres. Ito ba, yung kasiran mo. Kanap mo yung taga-tanggas mo dyan. Ito, ginagalit ko Leon na si Torres. So, ayun ko talaga ito eh.
Oh.
Ano? Ay, nakuha.
Ayun.
Ano naman? Oh, nagagal ka pa lang yan. Tignan mo yung garbo niya.
Pass to Burton.
Ano? Ano?
Toronto trailing. Pass to Johnson. Fires the three. No good.
Boy, that's got to be deflating and disappointing to miss a wide open shot like that right in your wheelhouse.
Outside turnover. First quarter of action, just under 3.5 minutes played. Hunter. Five on the clock. Hunter. Teardrop shot. And it's Toronto with the rebound. The three. And that one's good. He has five. Here's Turner. Closing in on 4 minutes played here in the second quarter. And again, Toronto no up. The Hawks leading. Outside Turner. Pass to Lang. Off with the layup. Here's Payne. No good. And that does it for the first half of play. Hawks up. Here we go now, the start of the third quarter, welcoming you back in a closely contested first half so far. From past the arc, no good. on left side. There's a good screen. Pass to Parker. Parker left side. Parker left side. No good off the front iron.
Major defensive lapse right there. I mean, he's not a player you can leave open for a jump shot. You got to stay attached to him. They're lucky he couldn't punish them for it.
Left side, Lauro. Pocket six. Uses the glass to finish the layup.
The defender a little hesitant off the resistance as he bursts to the hoop.
Howe Young. No scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Here in this third quarter, just over a minute play. Parker up top. The kick out to Young. And that one's good. Here's Powell. He's usually able to provide some lift to his team, averaging 6 points a game. Out around a minute and a half. Play here in the third quarter. Durant. Smooth as silk on the finger roll. 7 points in the game.
Brought back the finger roll. That's a nice finesse move to pull off with the defense all over.
Young outside. That's the three fly. Rebound by the Raptors.
He continues to struggle from the field. But luckily for him and his teammates have been able to pick him up and get the job done.
Parker up top. The foul is on the way. That's his first foul. Johnson outside. Pass to Thomas. Puts up a three. Little under 2.5 minutes off the clock now here in the third. Outside Turner. Parsons with it. Hunter. Just 5 to shoot. And here's Len. And it's going to be 2 free throws. Drew Konjac on the shot. First trip to the free throw line for him in this one. And he makes the first. And the Raptors making a change here. Falls, so he hits both of them. Second half here, we're just over 3.5 minutes into it. Back to Gasol. Perez. A three-pointer off the mark. Now here's Len. They lead by 6, their biggest margin. Pass to Young. This one for 3. That is good. He's got 5. The third quarter comes to a close. And the final period of play just about to start. Number 24. Chance to extend the lead to double digits, but it's no good. Now, here is Lowry. Siakam. That falls. Nice feed that time from Kyle Lowry. Pass to Young. Inside. Number 24. And a foul called on the shot. Got him on the way up that time, so he'll shoot 2 right here. The first free throw is good. Mm-hmm. That's also good. So he hits both free throws. Toronto trailing. And here's Lowry. Left side Lowry. The finger roll finish at the bucket.
I'll tell you what, the defenders didn't even get a sniff of him on that move to the hoop.
About a minute played here in the fourth quarter. Rebound by the Raptors. Durant. Here's Gasol. The basket drops and he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
Plan. I mean, that kind of effort is a winning effort. They're working the ball inside and trying to do what they can to get back in.
Now here's Parker. Young outside. Final quarter of play. About a minute and a half off the clock into it. Back to Parker. Wide open look. Misses off the left iron.
When he's wide open like that, he'll rarely miss those.
Durant. Here's Gasol, and he banks in the layup. They got on this roll a while ago, and they just haven't come back.
They are not rotating nearly quickly enough on defense down low. Got to get quicker there.
They set the pick. Young with the ball.
Parker up top.
Six to shoot. Number 24.
Too much congestion in the lane. I think he could have gotten a better shot that time, no question.
And here they go. So they take the lead.
Every time it gets scored on during this run, it's come from inside the paint.
And outside. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it.
Here again.
He drops the first one. And so he's good on both free throws. And that gives them the lead.
What a clutch performance. He loves being in these situations. Just relishes the opportunity. A lot of guys say they do, but you can see it in his face. He truly does.
Siakam. And again, Toronto with a triple. We're in the final quarter of play here, 3 minutes in. Long outside. Parker, right side. Tries to keep it alive. And out of bounds as the Raptors gain possession. And here's Toronto. They'll be trying to take as much time off the clock as they can.
Exactly. Expect to see some long possessions out of them going forward.
It's been a humongous fourth quarter for him, especially from long range. He's in a groove, and that tray of his has just been dead.
Now here's Parker. It's off his leg. And it's whistled again. Parker, right side. Off target at the rim.
Usually, if he gets to the rim, he's converting it into points.
Selamat sepenuhnya.